grass is really greener. Warm, wet and wild. There must be something in the water. Sipping gin juice, laying underneath the palm trees. And then the birds break their necks, trying to creep a little sneak peek.
What? And
that I can talk to fruit. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Life is so hard sometimes, you know? Like, even people who do believe me, they judge me for being able to talk to oranges and all these other sorts of citrus. But you don't judge me, right? I'm a strawberry. I don't get along with anyone at school. They all think I'm such a freak. I don't know what to do. Don't mind them, child. They're just... well, what do you expect? Well, even all the other freaks in the school think I'm a freak just for being able to dodge them. Well, what do you expect? They're imported from Canada.
What?
She has, like, no friends, I heard.
Don't eat me!
Check out next time to find out what happens to LaQuisha and Tanisha girl.